Well, Granville in San Jose wants to know how long it takes to place fuel in the shuttle tanks, and when would you do this?
Well, it takes about 3 hours to load the liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen into the external tank, and we start that about 10 hours before actual T0 or launch.